Hi, I'm Katie from OWTV, and here we are at Panther Pride Week with t-shirt decorating. Let's go see what's going on, guys.
I did Old Westbury Panthers cheerleader because I am the captain of the cheerleading team, so I got one of those done.
Oh, cool. Nice. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Wow, that's so cool. And so how do you express your Panther Pride besides the cheerleading?
I do all the Panther Pride events. I love Midnight Madness. School spirit, school colors, things like that.
And then are you decorating t-shirts today?
I'm not decorating it. I'm taking the orders down so my artist can decorate it.
Oh, that's really cool. And where are you guys like from?
We're originally based out in Queens. How did we end up here? I don't know. We do a lot of gigs all over the tri-state area, Manhattan, Connecticut, sometimes Long Island. We do a lot of college parties. We do bar mitzvahs.
How do you express your Panther pride?
I don't know. We usually just kind of rock out with our out, you know, when we do the shirts, and that's how we do.
How did you feel about the hula hoop competition?
It was fun. It was easy.
Yeah, that was awesome. You're like walking backwards and forwards. You just turn around.
I never did that before. Like walking backwards, never.
Wow, you were really good at it.
Thank you.
How long have you been hula hooping for?
Since I was a little kid.
Oh, so it's like nothing to you.
I used to do competitively.
Really? Where?
Like at parties, and it was like my school would have annual like things like this, and I never lost the hula hoop contest before. So.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Who has the gut?
Whether it's eating hot dogs, decorating t-shirts, or hula hooping, SUNY Old Westbury knows how to express their Panther pride. Katie Vaughn, OWTV.